Great news, everybody. A group of beluga whales that has been spotted in the St. Lawrence River in Quebec seems to contain a narwhal. Narwhal! Amazing. Charismatic animal. Will Ferrell made the narwhal from Elf, possibly more famous than most other northern aquatic mammals ever get. Why don't we know too much about northern aquatic mammals? Well, they're aquatic. And we're not aquatic as humans, you know, and it sounds very silly to say that, but actually that precludes us getting a lot of good social behavior data on these guys. But what makes this really especially compelling is that we can see an interspecies interaction going on. And this tells us that there's much more in terms of cognitive processing, empathy, emotional connection, because we can assume that belugas can speak beluga to one another, but we can not assume that a narwhal can speak beluga. And this narwhal, it's been seen for three different seasons now, is actually adopting some of the beluga behaviors, blowing bubbles like belugas, interacting socially as belugas would. I came across an example of this when I was shooting a show for Animal Planet. There was some footage of a group of humpbacks off the coast of Portugal that had also adopted, I think it was a pilot whale that was injured. And so the capacity for these large aquatic mammals to welcome others of different species into their groups shows us that they are capable emotionally and cognitively of doing things much more complicated than humans generally give them credit for. That's a cool thing to observe.